With any project, there are going to be dependencies between tasks. Whether there's a task that can't start until another one completes, tasks that need to start at the same time, or anything in between, Project can help you manage these dependencies and ensure that your project stays on track. So, let's walk through how to use advanced dependencies in Project. To add a dependency between two tasks, first, open the details for the dependent task. From here, you can click on Add Dependency to specify the task or tasks that this item is dependent on. After typing in the task number or name, you can click on the arrow to the right of the selection to specify the dependency type. You can edit the dependency type at any time by selecting the current type and changing your selection. You can also add a dependency column in the grid view and edit dependencies directly from the grid. Simply click on the field for the task that you'd like to edit, and select the item that it depends on and its dependency type, just like in the task details. You can easily view the dependencies that you have set by navigating to the timeline view to get a visual indication of all dependencies. Here, you can see the critical path for your project based on the set dependencies, see how your tasks impact each other, and fully understand the landscape of your project. And if a task's start or end dates are ever changed, Project will automatically update all the dependent task execution dates so you can stay on top of your project's timelines. Now, let's talk about the different types of dependencies available. The first type of dependency that is available is finished to start. This is also the default type for all dependencies if another type is not selected. With finished to start dependencies, the dependent task cannot begin work until the previous task is completed. For example, in the product launch project, we need to finish identifying budget requirements before we can start getting budget approval. Next, let's talk about the finish-to-finish dependency. With finish-to-finish dependencies, the dependent task can only finish after the completion of the predecessor. For example, we can only complete our task to design and order final packaging once we have completed evaluating the market and refining our messaging. The next type of dependency is start-to-finish. With this type, the dependent task can only finish after the task that it depends on has started. This type of dependency is perfect for creating a workback structure where the project schedule is constructed backwards for the project end date goal. For our product launch planning, we'll use a start-to-finish dependency to illustrate that plan execution cannot be considered complete until the task to launch the product has begun. The final type of dependency is start-to-start. With start-to-start dependencies, the dependent task can only start with or after the start of the predecessor task. Here, we know that we can't start aligning product release timing with the marketing plan until the marketing plan is underway. So we will add a start-to-start dependency between these two items. Project's advanced dependency feature helps you stay on top of any kind of dependency to accurately illustrate the timeline and execution dates of your project. Having interconnected tasks has never been easier than it is using Project's dependencies.